not in Kansas anymore. You're on Pandora, ladies and gentlemen. Respect that fact every second of every day. If there is a hell, you might want to go there for some R&R after a tour on Pandora. Out there beyond that fence, every living thing that crawls, flies, or squats in the mud wants to kill you and eat your eyes for jujubes. We have an indigenous population of humanoids called the Na'vi. They're fond of arrows, dipped in a neurotoxin that will stop your heart in 1 minute. And they have bones reinforced with naturally occurring carbon fiber. They are very hard to kill. As head of security, it is my job to keep you alive. I will not succeed. Not with all of you. You wish to survive. You need to cultivate a strong mental attitude. You've got to obey the rules. Pandora rules. Rule number one.
It's nothing like an old school safety brief to put your mind at ease.
Jake. You're Jake, right? Tom's brother. Wow. Looks just like him. Sorry, I'm Norm. Spellman. Went through Avatar training with him.
The BioLab.
We're gonna spend a lot of time up here. Hey, how you doing? Norm, Avatar driver. Link, here's the link room right here. This is where we're connecting to the Avatar.
Me and Norm are here to drive these remotely controlled bodies called Avatars. And they're grown from human DNA mixed with the DNA of the natives.
Hey, welcome.
Welcome to Pandora. Good to have you.
We got good.
Yeah, we're starting to put on a flight out. So the plug works up the clinic in there. Yeah, it's got great muscle tone. So I think it'd be awesome to get him to connect with.
Yes, we'll take him out tomorrow.
There's yours.
This is your Avatar, Angel.
And the concept is that every driver is matched to his own Avatar.